in traffic?
Blake, get his plate.
I'm gonna flip his ass off again. What are you gonna shoot us on the freeway? He's a bitch.
I don't fucking know what he's gonna do. He's gonna put the gun in my face now. Why are you trying to?
Walk,
don't get me shot! Don't get me shot, dude! Come on!
He wouldn't let me merge.
Now his gasser can't keep up with the Duramax.
Fucking pussy, dude.
What's going on, everybody? We are going back to Harbortown Fab. We have a full car. Even Carlos is here. And get some diesel real fast. And we're about 30 minutes away or something like that. Orion's about to work on his truck all day, and I'm going to keep plugging away at the S14. And probably start it up again today just because it sounds so fucking sick.
Ooh, I hope it's not raining.
Let me know in the comments what you guys thought about yesterday's video and the car running, idling, and revving with about 15% throttle. I think it sounded epic. Let me know what you think.
So some pretty crazy shit just happened. As I'm merging onto the freeway after getting gas, some dickhead in F-150 wouldn't let me merge over. And so I flipped his ass off. And then he pulled up next to us and pulled a gun on us, pointed it at me. I proceeded to call him a pussy because he's a pussy. You'll probably already have seen it, but it was pretty wild. And it's crazy that people will do that. All the shit you guys give Orion for having guns, and then there's people like this guy.
I would never, that's the difference. I was walking around with an unloaded gun on our own property.
Yeah,
I wouldn't even carry it with me. Like, that's just irresponsible.
The difference is, if I was on the freeway and somebody pulled a gun on me and I had a gun, I would have fucking shot him. That's the difference. But everybody's safe, everybody's fine, we're going to the shop and we're gonna work on the car.
The last round.
Howdy, folks. This is your boy, Chubby the Big Big.
You're like that Asian dude on King of the Hill.
Oh.
Hank Hill?
Khan.
Khan.
Guys, that's the Asian name.
Yeah.
Oh, you need to make a sticker. Khan Gang.
Khan Gang.
Play Ocean, dude.
Okay, so Orion's editing footage of us almost not dying. But I want Orion to start my car and see the look on his face when it fires.
You, let me fire it up after this.
Look!
You guys have already seen this.
Someone's got this under control. Get that plate number.
A punk
you
bitch.
Can't just be waving a gun at me.
Alright, you're gonna have to show me what to do here. I'm gonna sit. Should I sit?
Yeah, dude, sit in it. Try again. Once the screen turns on?
Once all the gauges come on, it's good to go.
Mm-hmm.
Ready?
Yeah.
It's loud as hell.
It's got crazy vacuum leak right now.
I can hear it. It's literally all this right here.
Yeah.
Tap that it might be, like into your ass.
It's crazy, right?
I love this car, dude.
It's scary when it starts. I saw you like.
Oh.
Dude, it's weird. Jumping into the car, we've been trying to get started on the shifter here, and there's this pin in there that we couldn't drill out because it's tool steel. So I went and got some drill bits that should get the job done. Hopefully, fingers crossed. As expected, this pin in the transmission is still giving me trouble, so I moved on. Me and Damien put the radiator hoses on. There's a little kink in this bottom one, but it doesn't seem too terrible. We'll find out when we bleed the coolant. But I still had to do the alternator plug here and this yellow wire that looks hideous in my engine bay. That runs to the inside, and I'm going to wire it to the ignition right now. And that way I can charge this battery up when it does run. And Carlos, he loves the shop, huh, girls? Come here. Come on. Come here. No? Alright. So if you guys remember in yesterday's video, I was talking about how the power steering pulley didn't line up with the rest of them, so it was causing us to throw a belt. So we got the power steering pump off now. Tom's working on that, and I'm making this block off for the idle air control valve. And right now it's a little rough, but I'm going to clean it up the rest of the way and hopefully it looks good. Alright, well, this is going to do it for today's video. Not too much, it might be a little short, but the radiator hoses are on, alternator's wired, The power steering pump's off because we need a different pulley. And no progress with the shifter. If I just would have spent the money and got a dog box, not wasting my time with this piece of shit, life would be a lot easier. But this is the way it is, and this is how it's going to be. I got the hose clamps on the caps for the masters yesterday, and then put zip ties on the hoses that go to the caps on the masters, and that's pretty much it. I really didn't get shit done. Those guys have been out there working on the Ford all day. And I've got a 2.5 hour drive home, and it sucks, and I hate doing it, and I really don't want to do it anymore, but it is what it is. Me and Carlos, we're out. See you guys tomorrow. Peace.